Gluroo also integrates nicely with DIY Loop. Here we have Loop running on an iPhone on the right and another member of the Gluroo crew running Android on the left. A carb entry and the corresponding bolus entered into Loop shows up almost immediately on the Android phone so that you can follow a looper regardless of what kind of phone you have. Edits made in the Loop get propagated to Gluroo right away too. Now, Gluroo supports this integration in kind of an interesting way. It creates a Nightscout-compatible interface that you can enter into Loop. So first, we tell Gluroo our insulin delivery type is DIY Loop, and that instantly generates a Nightscout URL and API secret that we copy and paste over into the Loop app's Nightscout backend service. Now, when Loop thinks that it's writing to Nightscout, it's actually making a direct connection to Gluroo's cloud service, so the updates happen immediately for all in the Gluroo to see. If you like using Loop Follow, the Nightscout-compatible API that Gluroo exposes works fine as an intermediary for that app. So you don't have to create your own Nightscout instance. The functionality is pretty complete, but only at the data store. We don't try to duplicate the web-based functionality and user interface of Nightscout. That's awesome, and we're not trying to copy it. We just make it clear that you're using Nightscout as your data instance.